A little bit after 12 o'clock noon, English Roger, a resident of the Montgomery YMCA, supposedly slashed the neck of Matt Jeffsky, a 41-year-old resident also of the Montgomery YMCA. Jeffsky was found in his living room on the 6th floor. He was then rushed to Upstate Medical Hospital, where he was listed in critical condition. His condition has now been upgraded to serious condition. He's unable to talk, and police still do not know the motive of Rogers. Police Sergeant Tom Cannell said last night he asked the media and the public for their help on the 6 and 11 o'clock news by posting pictures, and said by 11:05, the media had already helped in finding where Rogers was residing. Rogers was found on South Avenue in Syracuse. He will be charged today in court, and police say he'll be charged at least with assault in the first degree. Live on Montgomery Street, Shannon McGrattan, NCC News.